They're some of the most remarkable documents in the whole history of science. I honestly think, I mean, the theory of natural selection and evolution is probably the single most important theory in the life and earth environmental sciences.
It is a mystery. They're in good condition. So they haven't been handled much. They've clearly been looked after with care wherever they have been. And the important thing is that they have ended up back here.